Hi, you guys. Take two. The first one, I look like a purple head, and I didn't have a microphone, so hopefully this is a little better. I know these glasses are a little bit nerdy, but they kind of hurt me, so I put this big ball here, and then to keep it from just being a big pillow on my nose, I painted the sparkle. So. Anyway, I'm feeling much better just reaching out to you guys. How have you been? The first take was a terrible take. I look like a purple Oompa Loompa. Remember in that movie, it was Charlie and the Chocolate Factory, and Veronica got turned into a purple grape or purple something. She liked grape. That's what I look like. I've got a filler here. How does it look? Is that better? Is that terrible? Is that terrible? I can turn it down. Let's see if I can turn it down. Was it better before? Oh, here's off. Let's see if I can turn it. That's bright. Oh, let's go a little louder. How have you guys been? Is that better?
I
got a ring light. I hope the volume's okay. Let's turn it up. There. Is it better without the ring light? Better, better, better. Anyway, what's been going on? What has been going on? What if I put this at a distance? I should have figured this out before I did. I haven't done any videos lately, huh? My dad died. We'll put it down here and get a little reflective light. That works. Okay. My dad died. And that was very painful. Very painful, yeah. There we go. So, let's see if I have a microphone here. Yes. But he's in a better place. A much better place. I went to visit him with my sister, my friend from ballet class, and my friend from acting class, and her husband. Let's see if I can show you guys a picture. My dad. Let's see. Oh. This is some comfort I'm using. I've been a little bit upset because my friends are pressuring me to try to be some classy, some honorable person. Does this look honorable enough? Can't I just be myself? It's what they imagine honor to look like. I think God says, hey, this can be honorable. Mm-hmm. Right? This can be honorable. Anyway, are you a people pleaser? Do you try to please other people and just take your own feelings and preferences and just go, okay, whatever you want, whatever you say. So I say that. Okay, anyway, let me show you. All right, here's my picture of my dad. There he is. And he died 2 weeks later. He was starving himself then. Mm-hmm. But you know what? As painful as it was, I'm glad he's in a better place. So, yeah. I've been watching Shirley Temple movies. But they're so romantic and so cute, and I know she suffered greatly, but that's when Hollywood, if you don't know, Hollywood was not a nice place then. So hopefully it's going to get a lot better. Let's see what else. Oh, Tess gave me a whole bunch of lip glosses. Oh, what do we got here? This is an old one. That was the old one. I got this one and this one. I put this one on the first time. Let's put this one on this one. Oh. Honestly, this tastes like shoe polish.
Oh, and here's a Jesus cup for you. Do you love it? Love it?
Where's my ring light?
Where's my ring light, girl? Here you go. Love it? Jesus fills my cup. So, I think Jesus is my stylist. What do you think? 62? I like it. 62 mean to you? So, well, easy does it. So you guys know that I was kind of like experimenting with looking different and the people pleasing. I went and did, I know you guys might have liked that look, but it didn't work for me. I was not happy like that. It made me very uncomfortable and very unhappy. So, you know, I want to just be myself. I think, like, well, you need to grow. So, that's who? Does God say that? I listen to God. So, but I appreciate your guys' support during that time. And I hope you can support me now. Here's my new little kitty. Is this little guy the doable?
Say hi, dear.
Probably gonna scratch my eyeball out in front of all you guys.
I let him see you. I let him see you. Huh? Aw, thank you, sweetheart.
He's the best, honestly. He's like, let me go!
I will scratch you out.
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't look. Usually I give him eye contact, so anyway, there's my kitty. He's cute. Oh, yeah. Okay. You probably want some wet food. So, okay.
Adorable. Adorable kitty cat. Okay. I don't want you to pet me. I want you to feed me and I want you to play with me, but I don't want you to pet me.
Very cute.
So, anyway, for all of you guys that have been supporting me and saying I love you and those things, it means a lot to me. I really appreciate it. I hope my sound's okay. I'll try to do more videos, okay? Bye.